G'day, welcome back to Colecandoo. This is going to be a quick episode just to demonstrate the latest version of the measurement object script. We start by selecting the object, double-click the script. We still have the ability to choose the measurement that we're after, so we'll use millimeters in this example. Introduced in a later version is the ability to select an arrowhead, so I'm going to choose curved for this example. In this latest edition, you now have the ability to change a fraction so that it can be represented by a full stop or a comma. So for European users, I'm going to select a comma. And we also have the ability to hide the dialog box completely. I'll leave it unchecked for now and just click OK. And you can see that the fraction is now displayed with a comma. The arrows are the right variety. Another improvement is that we can select many objects at the same time and run the script. Another improvement is also that if you didn't want to hide the dialog box but you didn't want to type the measurements again, they still stay in memory. I'm now going to hide the dialog box. Okay. This is a grouped object, so I want to get the group measurement, not each individual measurement. So that's fine. In the last version of the script, the ability to hide the dialog box only extended to the one document. However, this is a brand new document. I can now select every object on the page and run the script. And all the objects have their measurements. If I need to change this preference at any time, you'll see this text file here, drawarrowspref.txt. Simply delete the script file. I'll just make a copy of this item here. And my panel returns to normal. So I'm going to choose triangle. And I don't want to see it again.
That's it for another video. If you got something out of this video, show me by hitting the like button and subscribe for more great videos. Check out Colecandoo or InDesign Secrets for the latest articles, or tweet me at Colecandoo. Until next time, I'll see you later.